Greetings, YouTube! It is I, MariK! And welcome back to another episode of the Pokemon Yellow Nuzlocke. On the last episode, well, we're not talking about what happened. You can go back and watch it. We're gonna have a quick team recap, though. For those of you that, well, you know, when my controller decides he wants to actually work. Alright. We have Kakashi, our Raichu, at 34 with Jump Kick, Thunder Wave, Slam, and Thunderbolt. We have Water Bowser, the Blastoise, at 32 with Cut, Tail Whip, Bite, and Water Gun. We have Sesshoumaru at 33 with Horn Attack, Ember Leer, and Takedown. We have Giovanni, the Rhydon, at 33 with Horn Attack, Stomp, Earthquake, and Fury Attack. We have Absolute Zero, the Articuno, at 33, with Peck, Ice Beam, Sonic Boom, and Fly. And our newest member to the squad is Hat Thief, the Primeape, at level 30. He has Karate Chop, Fury Swipes, Focus Energy, and Rage. We had to add him to the team to replace our, we'll just say it, Vin Diesel croaked, okay? He's gone! He's not coming back! There will be no more Fast and Furious movies. But anyways, I digress. So this episode, I guess we're going through the Silph-Co. Because I don't actually know what else there is to do. We can't battle the gym yet. Hello!
Hey kid, what are you doing here?
I'm here to whoop your ass, bitch. Or, wait, he has 5 Pokemon. What the shit? He has 5 Pokemon and one of them's an Articuno. Kakashi, get the shit out of my face! Thank you, you orange, fat, beautiful bastard! A Grimer. Let's let Hat Thief come out and play. I can't even tell that's what that is. Oh yeah, Karate Chop's a normal move in Gen 1. Son of a bitch. So he has no fighting moves. That's alright, dude. Let's speed up through this shit. It's a Pidgey. I don't know what Hat Thief wasn't affected by. Oh, it's disabled. I hate my chin. Alright. Now, I know we don't like using the speed up button, but... Alright, we can't go through there without the key. Shit. But there's so many bitches over in this area. A Pikachu. Does it affect me? You're fucking dead. But anyways, there's a lot of shit to do in this fucking place. God fucking shit, stupid ass. Alright, we need to switch our starter from Raichu to something different. I don't want Kakashi to get too high leveled. Holy shit! Alright, nope! That is not happening. I was just trying to train Hatty. That's all I was trying to do was to level him up. And nope, that wasn't happening. I can't rest in these beds. Shit! No! Oh, look, how about to use a primate? Alright, can I leave now? Son of a bitch! A fucking Mew! Alright, we need apps. Look at the color of that thing! Holy shit, that's awesome! Alright, why is this happening? I just realized that's a bad idea. Don't do that! Holy shit, that one Mew! About wiped out all of you! Alright, no more. No. More. No. No. No! Alright, seriously? Was I on the top fucking floor of this goddamn building? Move out of my way. Oh my shit, see this is why I don't like using speeder. But I have to make it a point to battle everyone. Hey, look at this dude.
I wonder if Self is finished.
I don't know. Damn it, I used to remember the way to go. Fucking bitch. Son of a bitch, I know which way to go. Oh god, no you. Giovanni, you have to one-shot with Earthquake. Thank you. Now you're fucking poisoned him. Alright, everything is too yellow in this damn city! Why this shit? Okay. Let's not do that. There we go. We found the card key. Alright, here we go back, son of a bitch. Wait, what was that item? TMO3. Skull Bash? No thanks. We're gonna leave. Okay, we're not gonna leave. Another fucking poison. Son of a bitch. Nope, we're handling this the only way we know how. And that's the way that we got screwed over ourselves. Alright, so I got sick of having to go back and forth over and over again, so I'm cutting out all the times that I actually have to go back to the Pokemon Center, because that's no fun. I know you don't want to watch that shit. TM36. Horn Attack. I like how everybody but the Giovanni, the Rhydon, with the horn, can learn Horn Attack. Like, what the hell? Yeah, bingo, blah blah blah. Alright, nope. He thought he was gonna fucking one-shot us. Not happening! Fuck that bitch! An Ivysaur! I think Hat Thief can take this. Yeah, a Dragonair, we can take that too. Alright. Alright, so like I said, I like to go through the game. Get all the shit, battle all the shits. I thought we already battled this guy. Kakashi doesn't give a shit about your smokescreen, bitch. So pretty much what I like to... Not that one. What I like to do is just get the key, and then you just go up all the floors, one at a time. You battle all the bitches, you go through all the warp tiles. Now this way I don't have to worry about missing a damn thing. Haha! That's where that one took us. That's hilarious. Alright, that's where that one went. Okay, that one goes to where... I forgot. That one goes to where our rival is. And, we're not ready to go that way yet. I think we got to where we wanted to get there. Just kind of had to let Kakashi do all this shit here. Aha, yes! See, now right here is this Nurse Joy lady. She's like, oh, you should take a nap. And then all your Pokemon are healed because naps are great. I wonder if there's a hidden item over here. Nope. I didn't do much. And that murdered it. Nope. Aha, he's not a steel type yet. How cute! He used Dig, and then we switched to a flying type, and fuck him up! A Wartortle. Hello. Holy crit, hat thief! Okay, this bitch is just scared, whatever. Alright, so we don't need to go through this one. We don't need to go through this one. We've already been here. Somehow. Do we need to go through this one? No, that's the one we came through. This one goes to this- I knew we had been there before. Cause it was the tile we went through like 5 seconds ago. I hate this warp tile shit. What was the item? Guard spec. No more room. Okay. Throw away the guard spec. A soda pop. You know what? Who's thirsty? Hat Thief, you look thirsty. A dire hit. With all these crappy items, I am in dire need to hit someone. And that just takes us here. See, all the warp tiles lead you somewhere. Half of them just lead to bullshit, and the other half lead to other bullshit. What is this? It's a Pokemon report. 4 Pokemon evolve only when traded by Link Cable. Well, duh, bitch, I knew that. You don't even say what they are. It's a Pokemon report. Over 160 Pokemon techniques have been confirmed. Bitch, your math is a little bit off there. Pokemon Lab created Porygon, the first virtual reality Pokemon. I don't really like Porygon. I love Porygon 2, though, especially Shiny One. He looks like cotton candy. What is this bitch doing here? Okay. Nope, I am not losing a Pokemon to a stupid-ass Clefable. It's not happening. Bitch. I don't even care if we hurt Dylan's feelings. I don't like that thing, and I'm not losing a Pokemon to that fairy bitch. Where does this one go? Okay, so I need to take him out of the front spot, because that is... He's gonna die there. No more room for items. Alright, I'm getting... Pause this shit. What was that? TM-12. Submission. I think Hat Thief's gonna learn it anyways, and why would I teach that to Absolute Zero? That is absolute trash. Okay, well see, we already battled that guy. Son of a bitch. Hmm. How many times am I gonna say I need to switch him before I actually remember to switch him? What is with... What? Why? Why? Why the paralysis? Why the shit? A Bulbasaur? Nope, we're gonna give him an honorable death. From Articuno. Hey, a card key. Hey, a single item. Hey, I can't pick it up, son of a brick. I don't need max repels. I can buy more of those. A hyper potion. Well, that's kinda nice, I suppose. Oh, look at that Magmar sprite. That is fucking cool as shit. Are you serious? He got the fucking burn on the Blastoise. What kind of shit? A Metapod. I can't even let Hat Thief do it. Because he's burning. He'll die beforehand. Well, that's shit. Oh, see, here we are. Here we are. Right here at the nap place. Alright, so we haven't been in this room yet. Hat Thief, you're pissing me off with this shit. Like, really fucking bad. Alright, so Hat Thief can handle all the weak-ass bitches. Alright, I don't feel like going back to that bed area. Just give him some lemonade. It actually sounds really good right now, too. Hey, another room with items! What was that? What was that? A full heal. I need a Master Ball. That's a burn heal. Alright, have we been through all this shit yet? Nope. Who needs... Well, he does, but... Sometimes it's just hard to level everything up. What the hell? Three water Pokemon! Well, she has a bright outlook on things. You came to save me, you can't. Well, fine, bitch. I mean, I don't care. Let Team Rocket do whatever they want to you. That sounds a lot less PG. Stupid Clefable! How the hell did it? I'm getting sick of this. I'm getting sick of your stupid fairy, Dylan! If this bitch does not stop singing to all my Pokemon. How is this happening? You know, wait, nope, we're going to Kakashi. He's gonna murder it. Look at that, he's murdering shit. Thank you. At least Raichu is a useful Pokemon. What was that? A nugget. A nugget. I don't want that. Oh wait, no, that was the right set of stairs. My mistake. Gotta be almost done with this part. We've already been in this room. We've already been here. Actually, bitch, I don't need an appointment. You can go fuck yourself. Everyone has water Pokemon, and Kakashi is getting leveled up way too fucking high compared to the rest of our team. Look at another water Pokemon! Forget it, Absolute Zero, you're gonna have to do some work. I believe this whole episode has been nothing but bullshit. Well, you know what? I think we'll have enough time to go battle against that Jesse here. Shouldn't take too long. Let's put Episode Zero out first. Somehow we tried not to use Articuno, and now he's the lowest level Pokemon on our team. Well, besides Giovanni.
Hey, MariK, what kept you?
I was busy doing things.
I thought you'd turn up if I waited here. I guess Team Rocket slowed you down, though. Not that I care.
Then why ask?
I saw you in Saffron, so I decided to see if you got better. Let's duel.
What the... Like you give me an option! He has a side up. He has a level 38 Psyduck! Oh shit, things are about to get serious. Alright, we're not speeding up through this shit because this could get extremely dangerous. Not that I'm scared of a Psyduck, but if his Psyduck is 38, I don't know what else he might have. He's got an Articuno! Alright, Kakashi, you know what? Nope. Level 35. Alright, that's not as bad. But still, I want you to one-shot this bitch out of existence! Kakashi, you didn't one-shot that bitch out of existence! I swear! Don't do it! No! Alright, nope, we're not taking any chances. Nope. I should've went into Sesshomaru, but it's fine. It's fine, it's fine. Cause we're gonna kill this bitch right now. Okay. Wait. We're gonna kill that bitch now! Please do it now! Thank you! Oh no! He has an Alakazam! Level 37. Oh. My. Shit. Absolute Zero, you can handle this no problem. Thank you. What are you recovering, bitch? I fly again. Let him recover, that's fine. Fly again. Don't miss and we can win this! Yes! What the hell? All these good Pokemon and then he's gonna send out a Caterpie. Are you freaking kidding me? Well, go ahead and have at it, Giovanni. You couldn't one-shot a Caterpie. Well, that's a well-trained Caterpie. I don't know what else to say. I don't know what else to tell you guys. I can tell you if he could learn fucking Rock Slide, they wouldn't. Why is he learning Tail Whip at 35? No. Yes. Abandon that shit. He's got a Gengar. How did he evolve his Haunter without being able to trade? That cheating bitch. I don't know who best to handle him. Kakashi's too weak. Absolute Zero's too weak. Or tries to show Marin. Look at that sprite there. That is a fucking beautiful purple bitch. Dream Eater. Bitch, we ain't dreaming. And we got no dreams for you. It's level 40. Please don't be confused. Or, you know, do it anyways. It's fine. I don't know what's happening either. So he has Confused Ray, Hypnosis, and Dream Eater. I wonder what the fourth move is. Stop trying to confuse us! Stop trying to put us to sleep! God damn it, stop hitting yourself in confusion! Sesshomaru, why do you test my patience? And there's the hypnosis. He finally landed it. But we are not letting him Dream Eater shit. That's why we had the Pokeflute. Wake up, you dumb bitch. Don't you just love how Generation 1, they just know you're gonna do that shit. Wake up, you bitch! It's time to fucking fight! So we're gonna play this game all day until you run out of hypnosis, which is like fucking 40 of them! You know, this fight was not supposed to take the... He has Nightshade. Oh god, he has Nightshade! We have to heal. We have to freaking heal. Alright, he failed the Confuse Ray. and he used Dream Eater for whatever reason. You're still confused. This bitch is hitting you in the face, and you're still confused on who your enemy is. Jesse, I swear to God I'm going to kill you after this.
But MariK, it's all fun and games!
No, this is not fun, and this is no longer a game! Can we please get the bird? No, stop with the nightshade shit! Confused no more. Awesome. We can live another nightshade if we need to. Fucking confused Ray! Come on, Sesshomaru. You're the legendary Arcanine! Yes! That was terrifying. This is the first rival battle that Jesse has put us through the ringer. And I don't like that one bit.
Uh-oh! So you are ready for the Rocket Boss. Well, MariK, I'm moving on up and ahead. I don't give a shit about Team Rocket. By checking my Pokedex, I'm starting to see what's strong and how they evolve. I'm going to the Pokemon League to boot out the Elite Four. I'll become the world's most powerful trainer. MariK, well, good luck to you with that Rocket guy. Don't sweat it. Smell ya.
Now, please don't smell me. Alright, so we're gonna go heal before I forget to do that at the beginning of the next episode, because nope, I'm not having this shit. Look at our team. Look at our team. What the hell did he do? Alright, we're gonna heal. Is our team healed? Our team is healed. Alright. Alright, so we're gonna go ahead and wrap this episode up here. If you enjoyed watching Jesse almost beat the fuck out of us, make sure you hit that like button down below for us. Subscribe if you haven't already. You know, we appreciate all the support. You can follow us on all that social shit. We post every time we upload new content. The link for all that's in the description below. On the next episode, we will fight against Giovanni for the second time. And, hopefully it's not as rough as fighting Jesse was. But at the same time, that was pretty intense. So, who knows. But we're gonna get the freak out of here. Always remember to save your game. Because if you were to lose that data, it would be a shame. But we're gonna get the frig out of here. We'll see you guys in the next episode.